welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Making on the right, throw it. Belts one. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? He'll hit it. Another crack at goal. It's been a high tempo start.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time. Well, to have had a few attempts already in this game augurs well for what's to come. It's been a very bright start from them.
Now the pass. You could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. So what now? It's a loose ball. Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Goes for it! He's got away with one there. Out of harm's way. Big chance! Oh, that is very close.
Yeah, and he knew he had to get his efforts away before being closed down, but he could have sacrificed a little power then for a bit more accuracy.
Get it away. Forward it goes. Time to deliver. Has a look and has a go. Who's going to make this theirs? Hits one! Just about enough on that, but all at the expense of a corner. get hold of it. Great leap! He'll have a go.
And that's off target.
Well, that's understandable because they haven't found it easy against this defence. And shooting from that sort of range, it's not the answer.
Needed a better pass there. Can he finish? Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Long and direct, hurtles into the tackle, getting on for a third of the way through the game, 0-0 still, chances at a premium,
some front foot football needed,
that carried quite a threat, there he is, making his presence felt.
Well, there's no doubt that the whole team revolves around him now, he leads by example, and he's become the main pivot, cracking player.
Tries a through ball, gets into some space. He'll try from distance. That comes as a mighty relief. Really a true reflection of what's been a pretty open game. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Pumps it upfield. Pumps it forwards. Plays it out to the flank. Goes long and forward. Shade too heavy, keeper can pick that up. And the finish! Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. That's not going to make it. Has a shot! And he's there to hoof it away. And the finish! He's got away with one there.
Well, I think
we've reached half-time. An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. Start of the second half.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Trying to get there. And they go once more, lofted into the middle. Side that time. speculative strike. Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Oh, look, I don't need to tell you that that is not a good area to lose possession in, and should it be repeated, I think there's a real chance that the next time they're going to be punished for it.
That's a throw. And he's made certain that won't get through. Fires from distance.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really...
It's an untidy challenge, free kick given. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Each to cancel the other out. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. They've scored! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
A chance! How about it? Decent enough try.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Decent progress down the left. It's a long forward pass. Fine defending there. Forward. What does he try from here? He's gone for it! And that wasn't far away.
It was almost a beautifully placed shot. He's so unlucky not to see that go in.
kept the keeper honest.
Oh, that is a shame. Sometimes, unfortunately, it happens, but nobody likes to concede a goal like that.
Moments, crazy confusion, but they all count.
Look, often chances are hard to come by in these games, so just one mistake could be all it takes to make the difference.
It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Brings it forward.
Can he put it away?
There is a perfect illustration as to what can happen when an attack breaks down.
Well, a warning like that must be heeded. They now know how good this team can be on the break, so measures have to be put in place to guard against that happening.
It's come loose. That's not going to go down too well with his teammates. He's gone for it! Goal of his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
You get the feeling that whoever scores the next goal here will be the winners of this type. They can't afford to waste chances like that, though.
Up to meet it!
Good clearance and very necessary. No, he couldn't find the finish. Play for a throw. Passes it through. Ball through needs to be good here. And that's a real chance missed. Played the ball, that's a foul. And somehow he managed to miss it. Belts one. Into the middle. He's had a goal! It's a goal! And they get themselves in front!
This is fully deserved for me because they've shown great heart and spirit. It's there to win from here, or dare I say, throw it away now.
And the finish! clear throw-in. Drills one in. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Defence has got rid of that. And that will sail harmlessly past. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball's out on the left, now. The referee has brought play back and shown him a yellow card. Deep into stoppage time. Whipped in. Away from immediate danger. Looks like a good ball through. Face to face with the keeper. A terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
He was so quick off the mark there, read the ball beautifully. If only he could have found a half-decent finish.
Full-blooded contest. Both teams had their moments, but they are beaten by the odd goal. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
You know, it's a privilege to be part of a fabulous football match like that. That was a real roller coaster ride for the fans.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that. It